The Spyderco Tenacious Long-Term Update. So it's been a few years now, and I've been using my Spyderco Tenacious, and I really like it a lot. But I have a few things I want to say about it. Of course, these are just my opinions and my experiences. You may have different experiences. First off, I tried to use it for an everyday carry blade, but it's just a little too bulky and heavy. So that didn't work out. But it did work out pretty well as a camp knife, just a backup folding camp knife. It's built a little bit more, I don't want to say heavy duty, but it's a bit more rugged and it seems to be a little more sturdy than a lot of folding blades. And it does really well to make a tender and to strike on a ferro rod to make your campfire. And so it does really well with that. And of course, you know, preparing food, any type of food prep, really, it seems to do well in my estimation, just over the years, and also cutting cordage. You know, the thing here is that it's easy to maintain, you know, just keep a little bit of oil on it. I touch it up maybe once a month, and it holds an edge, you know, it's a very good working edge. I don't put a scary sharp edge on it. I put a working edge and it seems to do just fine. I've had a couple of very small spots of rust here and there, but I've been able to catch it before it got too bad and take care of it, and there's no problems currently. The liner lock seems to hold just fine. I've never had any problems. I love the spider hole for one-hand opening. It's my preferred way to open a knife. The jimping is very efficient and very, I won't say aggressive, but it's very good. I would say that's kind of my preferred type of jimping. The only thing that I have to say, though, is the pocket clip could be a deep carry, and that would probably make it a little bit better, at least for my applications. So a deep carry pocket clip, and also the G10 seems to be a little smooth. And so I wish it was probably just a little bit thicker G10 with a little more texturing. That would go a long way just to kind of get a more secure grip. So, hey, thanks for coming around and checking the video out. You guys take care.